looked at me from the face of time.